There's a wall that has been standing since the day that Adam fell. Sin is where it started, sin is why it held. Speaking as a prisoner who was there and lived to tell, I remember how it felt. I could hear the sound of freedom, like a distant voice it called and beckoned me to follow where I had never gone. Though my heart was willing, I just stood there at the wall, praying somehow it would fall. But in a cross I found the doorway and the hand that held the keys. When the chains fell at my feet, for the first time I could see. I was in like a living nightmare burning deep within. I can feel the voice of evil, I can hear the call of sin, but I won't go back again. You see, once I tasted freedom and the chains could bind no more, mercy gave me wings to fly like an eagle, I can soar.